Virginia Beach City Public Schools model partnerships change the way students learn. Each partnership is a mutually beneficial relationship between schools and businesses or community organizations. The Partners in Education program began in 2001 and continues to be a major influence in the school division. Collaborating with exemplary organizations such as these demonstrates the work and learning that can be achieved through school and community partnerships.
ABS Technology is a company headquartered here in Virginia Beach. When we started the business back in 1972, my dad was always very big on reinvesting back in the communities. So we've been a partner for 16 years for the Advanced Technology Center.
Yeah, I've been here 19 years teaching. So around the third year, we started building a relationship with ABS. They would come into the classroom. They would help us take the technology and teach students the technology. And plus, we would bring a speaker in here, would be able to present in an IT company. At the same time, they would bring students over the summers to their jobs, and they would intern them for the summer. What's unique about ABS is we have alumni there.
So I want them to gain not only technical knowledge, but I also want them to see how to interface in the workplace and continue to grow social skills, because to succeed, not only do you have to be technology adept, you also have to learn how to deal with people. So I think the partnership with the Advanced Technology Center is amazing. I would encourage other companies to do the same thing, because the students that are coming out of the program are world class.
Mutually beneficial partnerships are an important part of the division's strategic vision. Thousands of partners work with our students in pre-kindergarten through 12th grade every day, and new partnerships are created year-round. Become a partner in education and help shape the future by creating memorable educational experiences for our students that last a lifetime.